Konnichiwa, everybody. It's Fort, and it's time for more Avatar Room. More of the Winter Solstice. Avatar Boku. Gonna have a chat. He's going without telling them, right? Oh, they're right there. I don't see that meteor, though. Is it coming? Is it a dangerous meteor? Comet. What a goodbye. Guess they weren't that far away then. Man, they're really catching up with them. Oh, yeah. Wasn't it already full steam ahead? Is that a catapult? Really? I guess if you use fire bending, you could aim it a bit better. Nope, it's just a regular cannon catapult. Seems incredibly difficult to aim. Yip yip, motherfucker. So they do recognize the avatar, I mean. Oh, I don't think he cares that much. Awesome. Oh, I might easily get hit there. Suko, that is. Cool. Uh-huh. Oh, they're not done. That's crazy, huh? Yikes. Gotta turn back. I mean, is it even physically possible for a boat to catch up to somebody that can fly that fast? Probably not. To catch somebody that's falling. Oh, damn. Awesome. It's got such a small ship comparison. That's a close one. Not quite as fast as the dragon. Oh, he's tired. I wonder if they show this place when he was awakening his avatar form. Because they show that those glowing eyes or whatever in all the temples. I guess this was included then. Right? Smooth moves. I didn't know about it. His ability. Run, dudes. Did he know Roku? No, but Roku was before Aang even ish. Nah, this guy is too young to have known Roku for sure. I mean, I guess Roku didn't die that. He could have lived like 20 years after Aang became encased in ice, right? Or did he die before? I forget. No, of course, there can't be two avatars. I just sounded very stupid at that. The reincarnations. Grandfather. Yeah, he's one the sword. You'd think if the Avatar changes nations so often, they would be more on friendly terms. Right? The different nations. And the moment he disappeared, war breaks out. Like, what? Let's use some magic. How so? Sounds like a good enough plan, this, He's almost scared. Needs to be like continuous fire. Maybe just break the door down, or grab a bucket of lava. Oh, it looks like they entered. So then they will enter. Oh. Nice. They got some cool ass doors, yo. Those Avatar temples. Huh? You don't say. Oh yeah, he was part of them, of course. Get out of here with that. Everybody's doing the reverse moves. We're gonna have a fight with these two again. Just in time. Maybe you gotta be in your avatar state. Running out of time. Standing in a spot where the light is shining. Like the reflection. I just have to wait a second. Ah, damn. Man, everybody's hair. But he'll be like powerful as hell. Probably. Kick all you guys' asses. Solston? Oh, damn. Got a quest. He's got a master of the elements. I'm sure we'll see the comet. Pretty epic, though. This moment. Of course he's ready. More like yes, Sang. Oh, he looks like him. Or he's like actually there in addition. Pretty awesome. Damn. Nowhere is built on a lava. I mean, a volcano. You can harness its power. Pretty sick. So, did it take over Aang's body or what? That is what it was. Oh, it's tipping over. Well, that's the fire temple. Why, he still managed to get on the ship? Like, how did it get captured and then the ship is like, you can easily get away still. Oh well. It'll be exciting when that comet comes, huh? I'm sure we'll see it in like the final episodes, right? Probably. And then he'll have a big fight with the fire lord. Whatever. Yeah, that was a pretty saucy episode, right? Pretty saucy. Is that guy going to prison as well? That sage guy? I guess they all were. Even though they didn't really do anything against or that opposes the Fire Nation or whatever-ish, right? He's just mad with power that, what's his name? Saul? Or whatever the hell? Guy on the left. Sukul? No, Sukul is the guy with the eye, right? Oh, wow. Anyways, I think that's it for my watching today, but I will finish the season before the end of the month. Tomorrow, maybe. Anyways, I'm really enjoying this. Avatar. 3 seasons, and then there is The Legend of Korra, whatever the hell it's called. I'll probably end up watching that as well, right? Anyways, if you enjoyed my reaction, I suggest you subscribe. And as always, there's early access available on Patreon. And I'll see you guys next time, right? Peace.